Hi, this is Shadi. You've probably heard the term os being thrown around an infinite amount of times in the karate and jiu-jitsu world. You might also know a friend or two who use that term at any chance possible. But what does it really mean? There's many conflicting theories regarding that term. Some say it's an abbreviation of Ohayo Gozaimasu, which is Japanese for good morning, or an abbreviation of Onegai Shimasu, Japanese for I am in your care. Many say it's Okinawan, while others say it's Japanese. But if we were to look at the kanji characters of the term, the best interpretation would be, quote, though you are enduring a terrible situation, you persevere and press forward. And personally, I think that's beautiful. This was Shadi, and to all my fellow martial artists, os, and thank you for listening. Please like this video if you found it informative. It's the easiest way to support me, and consider supporting me on Patreon to keep this content going and evolving. Thank you.